Hello, my name is Jonathan, and now I'm going to present material about total quality tools and examples. First, what is TQM? Total quality management is a management framework based on the belief that an organization can build a long-term success by having all its members, from low-level workers to its highest ranking executive, focus on improving quality and thus delivering customer satisfaction. Quality tools are used to collect data, analyze data, and to identify roots, causes, and measures result in problem solving and process improvement. Quality tools also easily generate new ideas, solve problems, and help do proper planning. Management tools for quality control that are the most common: flowchart, picture, symbol, or text, coupled with lines, arrow, online show direction of flow, enables modeling of process, problem, or opportunities, and decision points, and etc. Develop a common understanding of a process by those involved. No particular standardization of symbology, so communication to a different audience may require considerable time and explanation. Control chart a method of statistical process control. Control system for production process. They enable the control of distribution of variation rather than attempting to control each individual variation. Scatter plots. A scatter plot is effectively a line of graph with no line. The point intersections between the two data sets are plotted, but no attempt is made to physically draw a line. Pareto principle. The Pareto principle suggests that most effect come from relative few causes. Histogram or bar graph. A histogram is a graphic summary of variation in set of data. It enables us to see patterns that are difficult to see in a simple table of number, can be analyzed to draw conclusion about the data set. Okay, that's my presentation. Thank you.